Crossing over now to news from the courts, the sentencing hearing for former U.S. Marine Heath John Henry took place today before Supreme Court Justice Bernard Turner. The 30-year-old convict, who has Bahamian and U.S. citizenship, was found guilty of attempting to kill Bahamian Jonathan Ramming back in December 2004 while on Current Island, Eleuthera. Ramming was shot in the upper body. Justice Turner is expected to sentence Heath Henry at a later date.